We interrupt our broadcast for the test of the emergency alert system in the following localities: Newport News, Williamsburg, and the counties of Isle of Wight, James City, Surrey, and York. All EAS stations serving these localities are requested to broadcast the following test message for the Dominion Virginia Power Company Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system around the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The early warning siren system is designed to provide an alerting signal to the people who live within 10 miles of the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. In the event of an actual emergency, 4 separate 3-minute siren blasts would be sounded, each 3-minute blast separated by 1 minute, alerting you to tune to your local emergency alert system radio or television station. To repeat, the sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system at Dominion Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. This concludes the test of the emergency alert system.